Sport. Alexis Sanchez was sold to Manchester United with a price tag of 60 million.
Carl Edmund won the Australian Open 2018 and is believed to be the new Andy Murray.
Now over to some general news.
Carillion, the building company, has laid off all its workers and looks soon to close.
Over to the next group.
Welcome to the BBC School Report.
Last Wednesday we went to Pizza Express.
We had help learning how to make pizza with the staff.
It was a lot of fun.
We're ever so sorry, Pizza Express. The St. Wilfrid's flower bomb just went off.
Make sure to check out the pictures of us making our pizza on the school website. And thank you for having us, Pizza Express.
Bye for now.